guys, and this is Tekka's Kid. And today, me, Romero, and the dad will be doing a Street for 17 pack opening. That's right, guys, my first ever time doing a Street for 17 pack opening. So my dad has kindly given me his bank card so I can put cash on it. Let's get into it.
So as you can see, guys, it's our first ever time on FIFA Ultimate Team. I've played it before, obviously.
So have I.
So has Melo. This is Lorenzo's first ever time.
Hey, Melo, remember, yeah, we watched something on YouTube, yeah, and someone packed a pellet.
You're right, we always fake Lorenzo. How do you know?
The only problem is, on FIFA and PlayStation 4, you can't get the Legend, can you?
No.
You can?
You can't, Lorenzo. It's just on Xbox One.
Oh.
No Legends on PlayStation, I don't think. Could be wrong. Correct us if we are. Congratulations on your progress in the journey. These awards will help kickstart your FIFA Ultimate Team Club. Right, guys, as you know, we've only done one episode on FIFA Journey, so there's not going to be much of a reward because we haven't done much at all. But let's get into it, Lorenzo. Dismiss that.
Dismiss.
Okay, so what happens now then?
Who's
the one that's here, I don't even know who he is. He plays for Inter Milan. 76 centre back, obviously, he's not all that.
That's it.
Let's go. Skip that. We want a big fish, guys.
Yep.
We don't want no 76 Inter-Milan players. You know what I mean? We want big top players.
Right, guys, before we get into the pack opening, we've got to name our club.
Right, guys, so we've got to name the team. Got any ideas?
Yeah. Legendaries.
The Legendaries?
Yeah.
What do you think of that, guys? Legendaries. It's alright. What do you think of that? It's hard, isn't it? It's hard to think of a name.
You put the legendaries.
Huh?
Legendaries.
I'm thinking.
No, because you can't get legendaries on PlayStation 4.
Yeah, I know, yeah, that's the only problem. I'm thinking about the Tech Squad.
Yeah, Tech Squad.
Yeah?
Tech Squad.
Actually, no, let's not go for the Tech Squad. What else is there? A bit cheesy. So, guys, we're struggling to think of a name here.
It
just comes to throw anything out. Once you've made it, can you change it?
Yeah.
You can change it?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so we're going to think of something really simple and hopefully we can change it. Leave something in the comment section below. What kind of name we should call our team?
It's got to be a good one.
It's got to be a good one. We ain't going to pick no stupid ones, obviously not. So for now, let's just think of something we can just put in there. What are you thinking? Come on, guys. What could you do? Come on, Mal. You're creative, man.
Boomers.
The what?
Boomers.
The Boomers.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about that. Something nice and simple, nice and catchy.
Nice and catchy.
Should we just call Team Techers?
Yeah.
No. Steakhead.
No, Lorenzo. Team Techers.
I'm joking.
Guys, we're going for Team Techers because if we don't, we're going to be here all day. So we're going to go for Team Techers. All right, then. So Team Techers it is, guys.
Abbreviation. TK.
No, TK. TK. TKRZ. Just Techers. Yeah? All capitals, though. All capitals.
TK. What is it?
TK.
RZ.
RZ.
You can only have three.
Oh, you can only have three?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right then.
TKR. TKZ. Techers.
Yeah. Yeah. TKZ, there we are.
Techers.
Confirmation. Hopefully you can change it, guys. Don't forget, if you've got a better name choice, then we can change it to that.
Right, guys, now for the most important part, let's buy some packs.
That's right, guys. This is coming straight out of my wallet here. So these that will be very hyped about buying packs. I'm not so enthusiastic about it at all. Right, how much is it going to cost for a start? No, tell me the price.
Let's check FIFA points. How much are you thinking of spending?
You're kidding me. What, do you buy the points and then buy the packs?
Yeah, you can buy points and then buy the packs.
How much are the packs?
The packs.
Let me see the packs. Go to the gold packs.
See, like, gold packs, like, see the...
Alright. So we just want to... What's that? Premium. We want to buy loads of premium gold packs, aren't we?
Yeah.
Alright, so what we'll do then, go to FIFA points. We'll get.
Oh,
to start with, guys, we're going to just put
10 packs.
I just saw a limited one.
Go.
Limited ones.
We're going to go for £15.99, guys. We'll start with £15.99 and we'll see what kind of packs we're going to get with £15.99. It's not a lot of money, guys, compared to people that are putting on grand and that on the game.
So,
go ahead.
I've never done this before, you know.
Hey, listen, yeah. You two are not allowed to buy packs without me being here.
Nope.
You understand?
We are gonna
do you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah? If I check my bank account and been buying packs, yeah, I'm gonna go mad.
Robert,
it's
like
69p.
I'm 69p.
I wouldn't pay that.
Guys, we tried to buy the FIFA coin, but it wouldn't let me because I'm not the master account.
That's right, guys. And now we've got to do it all over again. This is so long as well.
Yeah, but change the name.
Exactly. So now we've logged onto Romero's account. For some reason, he's the master account. I think he's trying to do something dodgy. Hey, Mal. trying something dodgy. He's the master account. We've logged out. We're going to sort the ultimate team out again. Put the team name in there. Add Tekka's, what's the team called?
Team Tekka's.
We're going to put Team Tekka's kid in there again. And we're going to start fresh. Add the coins and get started. So finally, guys, let's get into it. After the store. Points are already on there.
So finally, guys, let's get into it. Let's open some packs.
Come on, Malcolm, on. Long, slow, man.
Slow like a slug.
That's what I'm saying. What are we saying? Slow down, slow down, slow down. So what we got here? We got gold packs, premium gold packs, and premium gold player pack. What's this next thing?
That's the Screamer one. That's the Halloween one. The 10 packs remaining.
Let me read this. Okay, premium gold player pack, some Halloween thing. Nothing but players to build out your ultimate squad. Includes 12 players, at least 10 gold with 3 rare. What's the one saying?
The premium pack.
We're going to waste our money, innit? Okay, triple the rares of a standard gold pack. A mix of 12 items, including players and consumables. At least 10 golds with 3 rares. We go for that one, yeah?
Yeah.
Anthony
Marshall.
You had the pleasure.
You're going to do the first one, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go. It's open
the
pack.
Anthony Marshall.
All right, go down. All right, guys, it's got opening. Our first pack. Oh, God, who's this man?
Badman.
Badman. I don't even know who he is. I've never heard of him. You heard of him? Nah, that's X. Who else we got there? Boring. Let's check and see who else is in there then. These ones go straight in the bin, man.
I know. So, yeah, shall we quick sell them?
No, not sell them yet. Just sell them to a club. We haven't got nothing else yet.
If you guys think that player's good, I'm so sorry. I don't know who he is.
Send it all to club, then we're done. Yep. Alright, guys. So, don't forget, we're starting from scratch here. We have no good players. We've got nobody at all. So, we need to keep players and then sell them off and then build the team from there.
Right,
yeah. Next pack.
This has got to be a good team.
It's got to be a good team. We've got to have the best players. Melo, can you bring us some luck? Oh, who's that? Axel Witzel. Decent.
Is he?
Don't think he's worth any money or anything now. Okay. You know what I mean? Who else is there? Don't do it too quick. Who's that? Is that Thomas Vermaelen? Remember Vermaelen? He's played for Arsenal.
Yeah. There's Torre.
He's played for Roma now. Next pack, I'll have a go. So it goes. Wish me luck.
Alright.
Hello.
I bet this is going to be a rubbish one,
do you bet? I reckon. My luck's the worst,
isn't it,
Mantel? Let's have a hyping up. It's a striker. Gosh.
Castro.
It's alright, man. Why don't we have no luck, man?
I want to get a walk up,
Wish me.
Gosh.
Melo? You got Melo?
Go across.
And we got Muller?
Melo. Muller.
Hazard.
Oh, why can't it be? Is that Hazard's brother? Go back across. That's Aiden Hazard's brother, isn't it? He is. He really actually is.
Not Aiden.
Aiden, whatever you call
him. Is it?
Yeah, he is. Go across. Willy Caballero.
Yes.
Go across. Yeah, I know who he is.
Wallace.
Don't know who he is.
Matthews.
Okay, send them all to club. Let's continue. Do we stand this open the pack?
Mine.
Lorenzo's. Okay.
He's one of our own.
Harry Kane. He's one of our own. Okay. No. Come on, some luck. A walkout, hopefully. That's a goalkeeper, man. Just puts it off straight away,
Julius
doesn't it,
man? Caesar.
You see Brazil and you see a goalkeeper and you think forget it straight away.
Forget it, pal. I'm so
bored. Cesar, Tete, plays for Norwich.
We only got 3 Gold players.
Oh, send them to club. Send them to club.
Forget this.
All of the players that we have now, rubbish, except for Willy Caballero.
You like Willy Caballero? Rubbish. Oh dear, Melo.
Celtic! Yay!
he plays for North Birmingham, Celtic.
Yeah, not quite the same, but it'll do. Who else we got in that? Fabiano.
Mooney.
65 Mooney. My turn, I believe. Right, so we've spent. How many packs we got so far? Five.
Five.
Four or five packs. Four or five so far. So we've still got quite a bit of money left in terms of how much budget we have to spend anyway. So. Any luck with me? Left back. Arsenal. God. Nacho Monreal. This is. Guys, man.
Monreal.
Be better than that. So Nacho Monreal.
Wilson.
He comes from Coventry, you know. Coventry. Yeah. He's right from Coventry.
Yeah.
Gabri Selassie. Don't know who he is. And then the rest, obviously.
We've got football.
Send him to the club. Whose turn is to open the next?
Lorenzo.
Okay, Lorenzo, come on. Bring us some luck. Go on.
It's rubbish.
Who is he?
Gosh, just don't even say his name. Send him to club. Don't even read him out. There's just no point. Gosh, what a rip-off this is, man.
I know. We only got 11 packs left.
Junk?
This is terrible, man.
I think we've got 11 packs.
Go on now.
Go on.
Oh my god.
Barcelona?
No, get him out, man.
He plays with Barcelona.
He plays with Barcelona, probably in the reserves. That's poor.
Get him out of here.
I'm not interested.
Oh, nah, man.
Townsend's quick. He's quick still. He's quick.
89 he's pace. Quick.
Do you know what? Townsend's one of the only players, yeah, that plays for England that's been playing decent these days, you know.
Really?
Yeah, I swear. Jeez.
Who else?
Okay.
No
point.
Don't know who the rest are.
Imagine something glitched out here and it said Townsend, but on the next play it was actually Messi.
Oh my gosh. We're not getting Messi today. It's not happening.
Come on!
Oh my god.
Why is this so
Tim
living?
Howard, the money's going down fast, you know.
Come on.
I got two Barcelona players though.
Yeah, you have still, but they're not the Barcelona players we want.
Send them away. There's only going to be 3 packs left after this.
Is there? Yeah, it's right still.
Come on.
Ghana.
Yuck.
Oh, it's Fingy.
Boateng.
Kevin Prince Boateng. Victor Wanyama is decent.
Yeah.
I'd say Wanyama's better than Fingy. Kevin Prince Boateng. What, third? Who's that?
Let me see.
Nah, man. That's Santos, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Lorenzo. Come on. Let's do this.
Actually, I get the last pack. You know what we can do?
Hang on. Boy, guys. Wait a sec. Check this first. No. Guys, I don't know if we're being a bit too enthusiastic, but we're looking. For like Messi, Ronaldo, Bale, Neymar. We're looking for mad players. You know what I mean? We're not looking for these.
Jimmy Suarez.
I get the last one and it's on.
Guys, we'll come down to 100 FIFA points. Now my dad is going to sort it out.
Yeah, guys, I'm going to put some more money on, man.
Yes.
Nothing big. Don't get hyped up, man. Sounds like me a poor, you know. We're going to turn into gamblers, you know. We're going to turn into gamblers.
Yeah. So, guys, we put some more money on them now. And we added 750 FIFA points on, and we got some more packs, so let's go.
Come on.
Come on! If you find Messi, I'm
out
here. Who is this?
Oh my gosh!
Santa, honestly. Is it me? Most of these players, I haven't even heard of you now.
We've seen it in the good players that we picked out and like put them away. Just leave a comment below and tell us how good they are or how bad they are.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Lorenzo, let's get this done.
Dun, dun.
Come on.
Ooh.
Centre mid.
Juventus.
I don't know him.
Come on, Mel.
Sorry, Mel.
It's the worst one yet.
Listen, yeah. Why are we expecting more than this? People put so much money on this, you know. And they get nothing.
I get the last
nothing, one. Straight away.
It's peanut butter.
Gosh, guys, man.
Look at this. No, I feel like stunning them, but we need players on our team, don't we?
Come on, Melo, come on.
Come on!
Oh my days, it gets worse. Goalkeeper, you know.
Let's check him out.
82. Who's that? Abora. I know him still.
Abora.
Yeah. This is going to be it, guys. This is going to be it. Honestly, I'm going to go Brom. Brom has paid the bills, isn't it? Let's go.
Bills
to
pay the bills.
100 pack, no, it ain't going to happen at this point. Santos, having a throw. Who's that? Canales. God, look at his pace, man. 64 pace. I'm faster than him. Crazy.
Kramer.
54 pace. Oh my days, I'm just tempted to put more money on.
Go on, let's do it. One more? Yeah.
One more of what?
One more. Oh, we don't have enough.
One more, put more money on today, you mean? Yeah?
Yeah.
How much have I put on so far? £15.99. Yeah. And then I put, £21. Alright, £25, that is it. Final. No more after this, guys, man. I'm telling ya. Yeah?
Yeah.
No more after this. We're going to be sleeping on the street. anybody's job.
What?
Yeah, because we're going to be able to pay the bills, have no money.
No, yeah.
I'm serious.
Stupid and stupid.
You're going to have to sell all your football boots, Lorenzo?
No.
make good profit.
That's what I'm saying. Alright, guys, so we put an extra bit of money on now. Hopefully, we get lucky. Money. Guys, honestly, I don't recommend doing this, man. It costs an absolute fortune, man.
Oh my god. Leicester.
Moussa.
Oh, with
Pace.
Oh my gosh. Pace, jeez.
He'll be right in our team. Really, we should be looking at the rest of the cards because we could have some pretty good things in there, you know. We're just looking for players. Do you know what I mean? Come on, Mal.
Ouch.
Mali, you know. I think, I can honestly say, who's had the worst packs today in this one?
No, I've had the best ones because I've got two Barcelona players and one Man United player.
Possibly, I don't know.
The worst.
Let the people decide. Alright, this is going to be the last one then, isn't it?
I ain't looking.
I'm not looking.
Close your eyes. Messi!
Oh, no. Is that Italian?
Oh, my day.
Oh, those people.
He doesn't even look that bad, to be honest.
Come get a silver pack.
No, listen, yeah. Guys, you are honestly making me broke. Yeah, seriously. How much money have we got?
That's enough for two more.
We do one more, that's it.
Come on. 79. Oh, the dad's doing it. How much is this going away? Like, around like £26 gone into thin air.
Crazy. Just like that. £26. So now FIFA must make a stupid amount of money, you know. So this is ridiculous.
Billions.
Alright then, guys. I just put 79 pence on or whatever it was. This is the last pack of the day. And you know what? Guess what? I'm going to get Messi in this one, Ronaldo. Yeah?
Nobody's looking.
No one's looking. Yeah? I'm getting Ronaldo in this one.
Yeah. My top saver?
Eh?
My top saver? I can't even see a thing.
You can see.
I can't.
Watch, I'm getting Messi. Watch Messi.
Oh my gosh.
78 pace.
This is horrible.
My top seafood.
The horrible thing about this, yeah. We just spent like £26,
yeah.
On this.
And we got.
And you want to buy Forza Horizon 3?
Yeah.
Don't you?
Yes.
Yeah. It's nothing. We could have just bought that, but actually.
I
want to get the ultimate edition. It's like £80.
I want to buy the PSVR. Imagine us playing football in real life. So, guys, what do you think? Shall we get the PlayStation VR?
Yeah, we could possibly play some games on that, but they're expensive as well, you know.
I know, in real life.
That's what I'm saying. They're expensive.
Or we can buy some more packs and open some more packs.
Alright, guys.
Or Forza Horizon. Ping, ping, ping.
Probably £149.
You're mad. Where are you getting the money from to do all this? So, how much money do you think you have to spend on FIFA to get a decent squad? We've only spent £25, £26.
Like when I was watching Rota Show, he has like 15,000 FIFA points.
Yeah.
And he gets proper sick players. It's just, ain't fair.
Yeah, but that man is rich, man.
Yeah, the thing is, yeah, it's like FIFA lets him get like really sick players.
Like he's cheats kind of thing.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
So you're calling Rota Show a cheat now?
No, I didn't say
that. Is that what
you're
saying?
No, I didn't.
Yeah. Oh, Rota cheat. He's calling you a cheater. So that's it for today, guys. That was our first ever FIFA 17 pack opening. I'll be back tomorrow with another video because obviously I have to go to the skate park now.
Yeah, we're going to the skate park now. He's going to have a lesson. You excited?
Yeah.
You're nervous? You're nervous? Yeah.
No. So guys, if you want to watch us do more pack openings and my dad goes broke, let's hit 5,000 likes on this video. I can imagine you getting broke right now.
Yeah, if I go broke, you go broke.
So anyways guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you again soon or tomorrow. Take us kid out. Woo!
Oh, my leg.
Oh, I'm going downstairs for chicken. I'll never forget this day.